I started about 8 years ago in 2005. I was in the UK at the time, and it was one of the things that I wanted to do, as in run a marathon. So let me start this year again. But I started that. It's a bit like something that. It's a bit like meditation, that just, it's something that I have to do every day. Well, I run about 6 days a week. I try and follow a plan, so it's usually it's got an interval session, tempo session, and a long run session, and then I, in between, it's some long run and some long medium distance running that I do. One is definitely have more places to run, more green spaces around them, more than just roads. You need more stadiums, more and more awareness to for people, as in that everyone can run, and it shouldn't be that it's not just to, as in it is to get fit, but it's also to something that you can enjoy. My first marathon was the one that I trained for about 6-8 months with no prior running experience, so it was, you get to set your own goals, so it's, you can do it at your own pace, you don't have to depend on other people, if not, and you don't need, you can do it anywhere.